That's her. Strongest of the Outlanders.
You doubted the chief's
An Outlander flew on the wings of a ten.
It was a vision that no one else could ever see.
Come learn about life as a soldier of JTF-10.
How many do you have?
Too many to count. Obviously.
Good day, warrior.
Moments later, the entire grove was filled with lights.
Like the days of the first Tenok.
Even more. The truth of the visions was revealed to us. Then,
here I am, with the tribe again.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
The visions are renewed. Let us receive their wisdom.
They're all
come learn about life as a soldier of JTF-10.
You have won, Your Honor.
You thrust a spear into the heart of this rebellion.
This is the mountain we ought to know. Is it with the Stormbird? Poor thing. Right, Ian.
Thank you.
is where Kotaro wanted us to test out his new arm. I'm not sure what he's planning. Hey, Kotaro. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Kotaro.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.